donkey kept diverting.
Yeah.
And every time the donkey would get off the road, the prophet would beat him.
Yeah.
Did it three times. Until finally, a one and only time in the Bible,
yes,
do you have a talking donkey.
Right.
I think that's really got the story of Mr. E.
Yeah.
Have you ever heard of a talking horse? And he told, I think the man's name was Ernie. I am Mr. Ed. I think that was a comical extension of what happened in the scriptures. It didn't happen often. Only one time does a donkey speak the language of humans or any other creature. But this time, the miracle was not that the donkey was talking, but what the prophet could not see. And the donkey said, you keep beating me, but there's an angel that you should be able to see. I'm trying to save your life and mine. And the angel said, you stopped just in time, because had he taken another foot, you both would have been killed. And I'm just here to tell you, God is not through using you. Spiritual vision. It's a long time ago, and a long story, a long consecration, a long struggle, a long journey, but I didn't know this day would come. So when I see you, I'm not sure you can see what I see. Sometimes I see you in here before you get in here.
Yes,
right.
I know you can't understand that. I can see you going up when you feel like you're going down. I can see you when you're sick getting healed. I can see you in pain. But knowing that even pain is just preparation for pleasure. Thank you, Jesus. And I know that can be a little confusing, because sometimes I have to ask the Lord, am I seeing in the present or in the future? Am I seeing in the natural or the spiritual?
Yes.
Thank you, Jesus.
Yes.
And I can tell you what I see right now. Can I tell you what I see right now?
Yes.
If you want to know, say, if you want to know.
Hallelujah.
I see the glory of God.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Right above you.
Yes.
Even over here. I know everybody animated today, but I see the glory of God right above you. Right? I see the glory of God. It's something like a cloud. It's indescribable. It's something like, I'm going to get out of your way. I'm going to get out of your way. But if you would just reach up, you can really receive the glory of God. While you're waiting, it's already here. If you could just lift your heart, lift your soul, the glory.